Hello YouTubers, my name is Drago Levanic, and in this video I will show you divisibility by number 109. So this is the rare case where with multiplication, and you will see in the video. So what have I done first is right here. To multiply number 109 with the... To multiply with any natural number from 1 to 10. First n digit right here to get the first 4-digit value. This is the 3-digit value, and we will explain this into my Word file. So let me see. First steps as in previous videos. Section 51, 52, 53, 54, so 55, 56, 4-digit number to turn the result into the 4 digits, and here is the case, 1 and 009, or we could just ignore the 0 as a digit of 100. So next is to split the number this to test the divisibility, and we could analyze this also and subtract into the two parts, and we will get the number 90. So the next step is, sorry if I rush a bit, but you saw in the previous videos, you can press the pause and see all necessary steps. So here is the first case. We could also divide this number with number 109, but we could use also this. And here is, sorry, it is not 32, it is the number 3. But never mind, right here. And the result is that this number is divisible by number 109. So there is also another method to multiply the number 146 by number 19 and subtract the last digits. We could use as many steps as we need to get the final result right here to the 3-digit number in this case. Of course, we could combine these numbers in the section 60 and 62, you could test it, and this is all about this case. But the next case is you could also apply this method on my YouTube link. I will put this, and you could try all methods, and all method works. So thanks for watching, and see you in next video.